the high plank shoulder tap. So you're gonna get in the high plank position, you're gonna stabilize, and then you're going to tap your opposite shoulder, trying to make sure you're not rotating your pelvis and your body. So we're up, and then you're pressing and switching sides, making sure not to switch and shift your hip each time. If that's too easy, go in narrow and go from there.